Beyonce.
Oh my god, please.
Is it live?
Yes, yeah,
it's
live.
Alright, hey y'all, I'm not gonna show y'all my face because I'm looking like a hot mess right now, but this is the Airbnb. We just got here, you guys. And this is Abielle. Period. But yeah, this is the kitchen. Okay, cute. Okay.
Hey girl.
I'm out of breath, bro. Oh, okay, you guys, look, it's real cute over here. I like it. Closet and all that, but you're not even gonna need. Oh, what is this? This is the other room. Okay, wait, I like this. And you can see outside. Yeah. Oh my god, you guys, wait. Wow. This is real cute. Like, this is really, really cute. What's over here? I need to charge my phone, actually.
Period.
Yeah. This is, oh, they got a laundry, too. Period. But, yeah. That's it, you guys. That's the apartment. I don't know what we're doing tonight yet. Shit.
We can do it again when we
dress. But I'm looking like a hot mess.
Hey, I'm Abielle. The Capcut friends.
Oh my god. Period. But yeah, we in H-Town, y'all. Eating popcorn.
Girl, what? Shout out to Beyonce. We love you, queen.
yeah. So we're just chilling. So we gotta leave.
That's so cute.
You guys, we got the food. Got it. I'm not gonna cook anything. I'll probably make this a special. What? Who? The young boy? The. I need a vlog for it. Oh my god, this look kind of good. Come get your food. This is what we got, you guys. We got burrito tacos. All of us basically got the same thing. And, yeah. That's good.
Ooh, she knows. She fucking knows. She fucking knows.
That's sick. Oh, Lord Jesus.
What?
I spilled it on the counter.
On the floor?
Mm-hmm.
These are delicious.
These are really good. Like, really, really good.
Huh?
I feel they're really good.
Do you take long to get ready? Because if
not really. Like, well, it might take me long because I have to fix my hair.
Okay, I'll
are
like,
you gonna do makeup and stuff?
Yeah, yeah. But it'll take me 15 minutes really.
Okay, I'll do like a light makeup too because I don't gotta do much. But I would say, what time is it now? 9 something?
I thought we should try to get out here like 10:30. It's 9:48. Come on, girl.
That's true, but I don't know if I'll be done by it. I mean, I can try, like, I'll be quick, but I just don't know. crazy. I really do. But I just finished I just finished putting my stuff away, like, because we're gonna be here for a couple days. And what we did to like save money and stuff, because we was flying Frontier and apparently you have to pay for it, carry on and stuff like that. So we just opened, well, I can't speak right now. We just put all of our stuff together in one big suitcase, so that way we just pay one price. But the thing is, y'all, it was still overweight, so we end up paying like $214 in total. So yeah, but I put my stuff here because we're sharing the suitcase, like I said, so I can have access to them. And yeah, we already got food. I think we might be, I don't know what we're doing. I don't know if we're going out like tonight to see what's out there. Like, you know, visit the nightlife. And also, mama, if you're seeing this, I love you. And I know I said I wasn't gonna go out tonight, but we're just gonna see what it looks like at nighttime. Like, I don't know where we're going yet. We might go to another restaurant because I'm still hungry. So we might go to another restaurant, or like, I don't know, some type of city view or something. Like, I don't know what we're doing. But either way, I want to dress cute and look cute. And the girls want to do the same thing. So I think IBL is staying, but me and Sana are going to go out and see what Houston look like at nighttime. Like, it's my first time here. I want to explore. I don't want to be at home like the first night. Like, when I'm on vacation, I like to be on the go. Like, I don't want to be home. So yeah, we're gonna go get ready and then we'll see. I don't think I'm gonna film that. Like, I don't think I'm gonna vlog because I don't know what we're gonna do. So I'll probably see y'all again tomorrow morning when we go apartment shopping and stuff like that. So yeah, bye. We're done getting ready and we're about to leave soon, and this is my outfit. The dress is longer than that, it's just right up, but not mine. Sandals. Yeah. I got the glasses just in case, you know, my hair get all crazy up and I need to not be seen. So yeah. She's not coming with us because she's lame. Look at you being lame.
She is tired.
We all tired, but she want to be lame.
Like,
oh, y'all look cute. Huh? Yes, bitch. I'm vlogging my whole day.
Oh, yes.
Oh, I should have specified on what mine like. Oh, that's mine. Thank you. Did you get French toast too? Oh, okay. Okay. I mean, it looks cute or whatever. Okay, I actually like it. Yeah, I am. Oh, y'all look.
Wait, that's what
we always
get, but that was funny.
Hey, oh, the lighting is good here. Okay. Yeah.
Pretty aerials.
Oh, loud. The smell's a little too strong. You love the camera, don't you?
Yes. It loves me back.
Okay, can we go outside? Oh, I think he's here, Abia.
Hi.
Hi. I'm gonna be outside. Oh, whoa. That's real nice.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, I like the bathroom. The mirrors, yes. It's like half of the wall is covered in mirrors. This is real nice. Like this just
is huge. Oh my god.
I love this. Oh my lord.
The closet's
so huge. Wait, let me see. It is nice. Okay. Yeah. I feel like you're still probably gonna need more space
for my clothes.
Yes, girl, you have a whole bunch of clothes.
I don't have that many. Well, oh,
right, like you can see it from here and here,
different angles of Abigail.
No, for real, I like it.
Yes, and that's gonna amount to $32.95. You got valet trash.
So this is the second room at the number of apartment we've looked at, but this is an empty one. Like, this is big. Like this is a big room. And you get a nice view of the pool. That's nice. Yeah, this is a big room, you guys. It's really, 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 really big. Like,
it's something about discharging water
in high ceiling, so I love that.
But anyway, so your water is
big.
On your actual usage. And we've got Comcast and AT&T here.
Okay.
And we have the phone numbers of the people that we recommend that you use, but you could, I mean, that is
I'm
what it
Comcast
is.
Here, so.
Yeah, everybody.
My God. Yeah. The pork chop is so big.
I'm dead.
Y'all, this looks so good and it smells so good. Oh wow. Okay. Hey y'all, so I'm back at the Airbnb and the last thing y'all probably saw was us getting food. Like we went to a food truck. And they had like a whole bunch of different food truck around and we got some food. It was really good. And now I'm back home. I'm doing some homework, you guys. I'm trying to finish my personal statement for my grad school application, which is due on the 15th. So I have to finish this while I'm on the trip. So wish me luck, you guys. And I don't know. I'm scared, but at the same time, you know, it is what it is. So I'm gonna try and finish this. Right now we're just home chilling. I'm in the room trying to finish this, and my friends are, one of them's watching TV and the other one's in the other room. But yeah, just wanted to give you guys. Good morning, you guys. It's like 11 right now. We got up early because we were supposed to go to church, but my friend wasn't feeling it, so we didn't go no more. Right now I'm walking to a gas station nearby to get some water because y'all, we have no water at home, and I'm like really, 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 really thirsty. So I'm just going to the gas station to get some water. And yeah, and then today we're going to the aquarium, and then we're going to get dinner there also. So yeah, today was gonna be busy, like if we had went to church and everything, but since we didn't go, we just had more time to stay and sleep in. And yeah, and y'all, God, it is so, well, it's not as cold, but it's cold here. Like, I didn't bring no jacket other than this little short thing that I got on right now. Y'all probably saw me wear it like 10 times already, but that's because that's the only thing I got. So yeah, but I'm so cold, bro. But anyways, I'm excited for today. Like, today's gonna be a real cute day. Like, you know, we finally gonna be doing, you know, tourist stuff, because before, like, we're probably gonna be doing real cute, you know, things you do when you're on vacation and stuff, because before we was just doing other things, touring apartments so my friends can come live here. But y'all probably can't hear me. We'll talk later, y'all. Let's see. Yeah, I literally just come for water, you guys. Because, baby, I'm so dehydrated. I'm going to get my friends some water, too. Like, I'm going to get a big one. I don't even know what to get. I don't know, y'all. Should I get core? Should I get small water? Or should I get black water? Because that's really up there. I think I'll do core. Let's see. Like, I figured I haven't been drinking as much water and stuff, so I got two gummy ones. One is for me, one is for my friend. But yeah, that's the grocery shopping. But I'm pretty sure we're gonna like go and get food. But yeah, like I was saying, we're probably gonna go and get food. Really, 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 really soon. My God, my hair's a hot mess, you guys. Like, damn. That's crazy. Yeah, we're gonna go get food. And then I'm gonna change because this was, wait. This was supposed to be my church outfit, you know? Like, it's just, it was just gonna be the dress. But this was gonna be my church outfit. So I'm probably not going to church no more. I'm just gonna change into my aquarium. I can't even say it. But yeah, I'm gonna change for that. And yeah, I'll do like an outfit check when I change into my next outfit. But I'm thirsty, so I'm about to drink a whole bunch of water, bunch of ginger ale, and yeah. But bye, y'all. Hey y'all, so we are we're trying to go get food, but just found out the freaking tire is flat. So yeah, we're trying to figure out what to do now. I have no idea. We're just waiting because we got a rental for like 2 days. And my friend is calling the rental people because like the low tire pressure thing has been on, and now the tire is busted. So we need to figure out something to do, and we haven't ate all day, and it's like 3 p.m. right now, so we're really hungry and we need to go eat. And it's just not the best time for us to be having car troubles, like, are you for real? But anyways, y'all, yeah. Oh, let me show y'all my outfit. So I just got this shirt on, and I got these pants on that are too big for me, so I put this long. I put this on, and these are my shoes. So yeah, hopefully. while we wait, it's actually warm out today. Like, the other day it was really, really cold, but today it's kind of warm, so that's good. Like, I don't have to wear my jacket or anything. I just want to eat, y'all. I'm so hungry. Like, it's just so the car company can come fix that, and then we'll figure out if we're gonna Uber, like, if we're gonna get an Uber there to get food, or if we're gonna wait for the car to be fixed and then get food. Let's see. It started so warm, and then now it's like this. Like, that's crazy. I like that we came at night, actually. Like,
me too.
It looks really nice. I like it at night. Do we just go anywhere? I think that's just the entrance.
We literally only have the exhibit. But is this the exhibit? I don't know. We have to find the restaurant.
Are you doing my face?
Snake?
Yeah, like, that's not my face.
Nah. I'll get too scared.
That was so funny, bro.
Where? Oh, that? That's an actual turtle? They weird.
I feel like I might
move
like
that. Oh, wow. I'm not taking you. I'm not taking you.
Look at the mask. That was hilarious.
I'll do a round and just go up. And period.
I think it's a bit of.
I just can't get over it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it here. Only here, though. Only here.
What is she doing?
Hey, y'all.
It's cold.
It is really cold, you guys. And y'all, I left my jacket somewhere. I left my jacket.
Where did the rental car place.
Yes, that. So the only jacket that I had too.
I forgot about that. That's me.
So ooh, yeah.
I'm cold, child.
Girl, I am cold.
Up.
But we gotta go to the store for something.
Oh. That's crazy because it's definitely a stop sign there too.
What the wait. Fuck? Now we almost got run over, bro.
That's crazy.
Yeah. So we're going to the gas station real quick to pick up something.
Yes, it's freezing.
Yeah.
I'm cold.
Me too, but it's not far. It's like only 9 minutes, but like
only
in total, that's like 18 minutes, you know.
Does it need more exercise?
Yikes, it's not too scary. Like, I like that the sky is clear, as y'all can see. Well, y'all can't really see, but the sky is clear, so that's good.
That means scary. I'm cold,
I am too, but we should gotta keep moving. But yeah, I'll show y'all when we get there because I don't want to walk around with, you know, my phone in my hand like that. So yeah. Good her. Get into the outfits. Yum. Not the church song. Is that church song? Why are they clapping?
Thank you.
Like, what would you spend that on? Food, drinks, like what? That's.
I think it's just against the table. Like, you're fucking crazy.
You
have to spend at least
$250. She really was. Yeah, we just left the brunch place and now. It's very windy. But yeah, we left the brunch place and we're going to Chile to get some margaritas. But y'all see the outfit? Go on Instagram and y'all see the full pictures. Yeah, bro, I'm about to brush my hair when I get inside because this is ridiculous. Thank you. Like I'm break off. Fuck. If somebody run me over, I'll have it on camera so I can get my insurance too.
You're not in the crossing lane.
You're not
getting
shit.
You don't know that.
No, you're not.
I have evidence. So my dad hit a lady and she was in the crossing lane, so it was her fault.
Oh.
I'm telling you, you're not getting shit.
Oh my god,
and
that's
he
crazy.
Was the one who got off. Like he literally hit her with the truck. She broke like three bones. Yes.
Oh my god.
My dad did that. I was shocked. I was like, no.
What the fuck? Don't like but yes. What just happened?
I know he wasn't looking at us at all.
What did no?
No,
but what did he run for, you guys?
It wasn't that guy. It was someone who
it was him. So messed up. That's what I get for having my natural hair. Ooh, that car's so nice.
Oh, so cute.
It is really cute. I like this. This is where we're going. It looks real nice. We're just gonna see what the vibe is. With my hair looking like a hot mess.
What is that?
Hey! Pick a couple.
Yeah, the skirt is doing what it needs to fucking do.
This is literally the smallest bathroom I've ever been in.